Hello and welcome back. This is me right after I've had this discovery of what this, I don't even remember what it's called. Yeah, whatever it's called. I don't know. Don't bug me. This thing is awesome. That's so cool. Can I get it unstuck? There we go. Let's see, I have a bunch of compound already. I can make a whole bunch of aluminum. I used my copper. Okay. Well, I have a bunch of resin. So now I could probably. I just need two. Do I have two? There's two. Oh, I can make another canister. Now I'll take another resin. Oh, I dropped it. Get back here. I'll put the canister on this so I can fill two at once. I'll get all the resources. Okay. Now, what was that other? I should probably make another arm of it, just so I'm not stuck with nowhere to go. Yeah, I can go everywhere. Okay, two more resin. I like how it just automatically puts it there too. Okay. What was that other thing that was new that I saw? There's a research medium printer. Smelter, vehicle bay. That's what it's called, mineral extractor. And then hydrazine catalyzer. I think this probably just makes hydrazine. I need copper anyway. Do I have copper? There's aluminum. I don't think I have any copper right now. So I'll leave that for later. But I guess I can make a vehicle bay? Or medium, no, that means copper too. Smelter. Do I need a smelter? Ooh, I can make aluminum. I got it. I can do it. Okay, so I need to take. Put that there. I need more. What do I need? More dirt. I'm gonna go try and like mine through this mountain. Cause that'd be a lot of dirt or soil. I might speed this up and just play at a regular speed whenever something comes up. Oh yeah, last time I was digging and I dug into this cave. So now I can see into the cave, but I'm gonna probably fall down that one of these parts. So I just need to watch out for that. But yeah, right now I'm just gonna collect a whole bunch of soil. And then, yeah, I'll make some aluminum. And I'll make a vehicle. And then I can probably make more canisters. And then I can make more things. Well, that's cool. That's a good thing I discovered that before I used up everything. So as long as I can get one copy of every item. That would be pretty good, because then I can just make copies of that. What is this? Oh, it's a crashed. Maybe it has something. Some kind of resource. Even a seat or something. Easy to excavate, especially since I want all this soil. Is this gonna be frozen there? Oh, it fell. Can I pick it up? I don't think so. I'll probably have to get a winch or something. I like how this tells you when your canister is full. It goes a little like bloop. Now you know when you're done. Especially if you're me, because you only have two canisters at the moment. I think one day I'll probably just like take a whole trip with only like canisters. And then just fill them all. And I have like a storage container or storage, a medium storage or whatever with just soil. Okay, what was I needing again? I need aluminum. Can I do, I don't know. It doesn't say I can do aluminum. What if I just put aluminum on it? Invalid sample. Oh, I can't do everything. So I can do organic, ammonium, laterite, malachite, coal, titanium, lithium. Lithium would be good. And compound. Okay. Well, let's go look for some aluminum, I guess. I'll look in that cave. Where were that? Is that the cave? Where was the cave? There was a cave nearby. Oh, it's over here. I should really make a better entrance to this thing. Okay, let's look for some aluminum. Maybe I need to make a smelter first so I can make aluminum out of. Is it aluminum ore that you can find? I don't know. What's this stuff? Aluminum ore. Just what I need. How much space do I have? Two. Probably should have done something. I guess I only need two. Okay, I have. Do I have. Oh, where am I going? What happening? Okay. How many tellers do I have? Five. I'll come back. I'll come back for that. I'll come. Oh, that's the wrong song. I kind of mixed I'll be there for you with I will wait for you. It didn't work out, as you can tell. Okay. So now, how much would I, what do I need for a smelter? Vehicle bay. Smelter. I need compound. Perfect. Now, take some organic and shove it in there. And now, if I put. Can I only do one at a time on the smelter? I forget how the smelter works. I think I can put. So if I put that there and that there, it should take. Put into those things. Yeah. Okay. So there's aluminum. And there's aluminum. Now I have enough for a vehicle bay. Oh, did I use my last. I use my last organic. I'm gonna need organic. Here's some resin. I won't need to mine you for very long. Okay, I still have enough for organic. Good thing I can make organic. Organic's annoying. Annoying. Oh, and I read something in, I think it was Twitter. The oxygen canisters weren't really working. since the patch was done. So that's mainly why I haven't made one yet. In case all of you were wondering. Well, probably all two of you. Man. There's like no organic. There's some. How come it's not being picked up? Is that not actual organic? There was some actual organic I saw. But I guess that's it. Any more organic? I really need to remember to save this organic. Oh, here's a bunch. Okay, I have an organic. Organic. Let's just make some organic first. I have one and almost a two canisters made. I'm sure more will get filled up soon. There's another one. Let's pop two more in here. Bippity. Boppity. Oh, I can just click it. Or the other. And then organic. Pop it out. I wonder if those. Oh, so those harder to get things. They probably take more soil per one sample. That's probably what those lines are for. They can probably show me how much soil I need for each one. That makes sense. Shove some organic. Let's make a vehicle bay now. A little further away. Do I still have resin? I don't have enough resin right now. How many resin do I have here? Three. Okay, so I take two. Good. And now I'll make a vehicle bay. Research, medium, smelter, vehicle bay. Whoa. And it's charging, that's good. I need to make room for another printer now. So I can print stuff. Good. I'll still get mining on some stuff. Get some of this resin. Where's that resin hanging on to? Doop, 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 doop. I have two resins. I'll make away all the blue. Just so I don't have to go to that mountain all the time. And then each time I need dirt, I'll just look for blue. Oh! How did that... Why can't it connect to that one? So then I'll probably move this one so that I can connect to that one, and then I'll have to move that one. That's a whole chain reaction there. I'll make sure they're all on brown though. Did I make another teller somewhere? I don't think so. Doesn't look like it. Oh. Why not? The more the merrier. How's that even connected to? Is it connected? It doesn't look like it. But it is somehow. Maybe I take away some of the ground. Did that happen to this one too? Okay, well, I have an extra tether. Yeah, whatever. I don't want to do that whole chain reaction thing again. I guess I could just stay away from the tethers, because I don't need that. There's enough dirt and soil around here. I'm glad they added this thing. I was always confused at where the soil went before they updated it. Oh man, I need to think of a name for this guy. What about, what does he look like? Astronaut. I don't know. What about, looks like a big eyeball, so let's call him Mike, like Mike Wazowski. Okay, Mike, what was I doing? There we go. Why are you not, oh, is there not? Okay. Can't, okay. I'll just have to take away some other organics. There, now it'll work. So, did that fill it? Looks like it did. Okay, so if I wanted to make resin, I can make one, is that one? Two, three, four, five. And maybe I'll do some more later. It'll be fine. I can always come back. That is so cool. That is like the best thing ever. Oh, I don't have enough room. Can I put it back? I'll just put it there for now. I wonder if we can fill it with other things. Can I fill that with organic? Nope. Well, put this on the research station for now, I guess. Back to the vehicle bay. Where did I put it? There we go. I need a lot of compound. Wait. Oh, I was gonna make a smelter. There's nothing much here, right? Let's make it a little wider. Oh, I need more resin. Where did I put it? More resin. And then what I need, I have that. I need the printer. I need copper. Where am I gonna get copper now? Look at my vehicle now. Doing too many things at once. Is it gonna be able to get out of there? It's probably just another excuse to get some dirt. Some soil, sorry. Okay. So medium rover, shuttle, medium rover. Well, looks like I'm gonna make a medium rover. Just need more compound. How much compound do I have in my backpack? I have 2. And then here's 3. Any more anywhere? Okay, let's go get some more compound. Where was some? There was some in the mountain. Somewhere. Don't fall in that hole. Where is that hole? There's the compound. What's in my backpack? Organic. Organic compound. Aluminum and organic. I have a lot of organic. Well, I can get 2 more compounds. I only need 2 more anyway. I mean, 1 more even. Okay. And then each trip I make, I can add some more soil to the thing I keep forgetting the name of. Whatever this thing is. And eventually it'll get full. Cool. Time to make a vehicle. I might need compound for the seat too. Can I make compound on that thing? And it's charging. Where is it? Here we go. Take the resin off. Resin, organic, and compound. Okay, I can make compound. That's resin. Do I have compound? There's compound. Should I do it? Why not? I got 2 more compounds. What do I need for a seat? Oh, I can shove more organic in here. Is this done yet? Why isn't it? It's going all to that thing. Well, I never used the thing on my back, so maybe if I put the generator on here, shove a compound in there. I mean, organic. There we go. Open one seat. That's the only thing I need. I need 2 compounds. And I have 3. Well, okay. And make. Oh, it's so tiny. I only put 1 research on it right now. But it'll still work. Can I move this while it's... Yeah, there we go. Let's go in. Saving the game. Where am I wanting to go now? I want to get some research. Preferably not in a cave, I guess. Because then I might get stuck. But I don't really see anything on the land. There's more resin. Yeah, there's no like plants or anything. Or they haven't loaded in yet. The game's struggling right now. Loading all this world for the first time while recording it. I think I see some plants. Some livestock. Okay, let's take a break around here. And let's get out. Is there anything underneath this? Oh, poison gas. There's nothing. I can still see my home, so that's good. Why am I going backwards? Go forwards. I think I'm stuck. There we go. Now I can drive forwards while driving forwards. I can see what this plant thing is over here. Hopefully that one's not just poisonous gas as well. Well, the cart stays on the ground a lot more in this update. Before, if you like hit a rock like this, it would just fling off into space or something. That one weird pulsating plant. Well, I freed it, but there's no research. I don't really see. Is this stuff to research? No, I think that's just organic again. I don't really. I guess I have to go into a cave. There's nothing out here. Is that poison gas on each of them, or is that just green mist from the plants? Who knows? Yeah, I used to be able to get research stuff out on the top of the surface, but maybe they changed that in the update. I guess shove some organic in here so I can keep going. I think my home is this way. What is that in the mountain? Can I see my home yet? There's my compound stashes. I'm gonna go up here and then there's my home. So I can explore a little bit and feel fine. Is there a storm? Is this a storm? There's a storm. Should I get out or should I wait? Maybe if I just back on up down here. Oh, don't. Well, I'm in the middle of a storm, upside down in the car. Flip the car. Yeah, this is a storm. Get in the car. I think I'm safe in the car. But what is this? I think that's a research. That's a research. There's two research. Why can't I drive where I want to drive? There we go. Is that two research? Or is that just part of the shuttle? I wish I could like dig while in the car. Is this storm almost over? I think so. Okay, so that's just a piece of a ship. This is a research. So can I put this on the front maybe? Will it still work? Probably. What's this? Is that a research? I don't know, but it's still floating. It has long legs. There, it fell. I can't pick it up. That is not research, that is just a part of a probe or whatever. So how can I make it out? Let's do a jump. Whoa, anticlimactic. Let's go up here. Maybe take a look around. What is that? Is this a resource? There's more stuff over there. It's a different color. What is this? Should I dig it? I don't know what that is. Is that just land? Is there stuff underneath? I think it's just how the terrain is. Yeah, I think so. Well, there's some ice stuff over there. And then desert over there. This is a weird planet. Ice next to desert. I guess they gotta change somewhere. So if I put organic on this again, is it gonna charge from that front? Looks like it. I keep pressing E to enter the vehicle. But it's tap. What is this? Looks like more resin. There's some oxygen here. Oh, get out. Yes. Four-wheel drive. Okay, open both close. I thought there was another one, maybe. Alright, here's my base. Let me just park somewhere. Where's the research? Oh, it's right in front of me. Okay, put that in the back, and then I'll drive this enough that I can connect it. Okay. What is happening? Why is this driving like this? I'm just pressing forward. Now I'm pressing the up. There we go. Okay. Back up. Nope. That wasn't. You didn't back up. I guess this will have to do. Do I have to click to connect it? Or? But there was this. Can I not? There we go. I connected it. And then research time. And go. What is it? Dynamite. I still don't really know how to use dynamite. So that wasn't very useful. Oh, these are both full. Good. Let's plop them in here. Boink. Okay. Boink. Now, I guess I'm gonna stop this episode here. I'll probably come back again in a little bit. I might stop playing for a little while. But yeah, I'm gonna keep. Next time there'll be a whole bunch more research stuff, I think. I'll find some more and research it all. And I'll get more stuff I can build. But yeah. Thank you for watching. Please come back again. I really enjoy this game, so I might keep playing it. And yeah. Bye.